In 2016, when I found out from a friend that when somebody's leaving a homeless shelter, people were given nothing but an air mattress, I was like, okay, so then what happens? What does that look like 6 months later? And she said 6 months later, 50% are back in the shelter. If you are working several jobs, minimum wage jobs, just to make that rent and pay your bills, the thought of trying to go out and get a dresser or a table or chairs, anything, is overwhelming. They give up. They give up hope and they return to the shelter. That's why it's very important work that we do. It really is, and we all feel so strongly about it. My name is Janelle, and I'm the founder of Home to Home Project, an organization that collects gently used furniture and household items. And when somebody leaves a homeless shelter, we come in with a team of designers, we create a home for them. What motivates me is knowing that we're giving these clients of ours a place to sleep, a place to eat, a place to, you know, call home. So when they walk in with all these things that they need for a new life, it is so awesome and gratifying and like exciting. Today was our 128th move-in. As of today, we have helped almost 600 people live in warm, inviting homes that they could be proud of.